In 17th tutorial of Tally.erp 9, we will learn order processing in Tally.erp 9. There are two types of order. One is purchase order and second is sale order. For enabling purchase and sale order, we just go to features and then inventory features and go to order processing. Right here, yes and yes, and accept this form. Now back to the inventory vouchers. In inventory vouchers, click here and the right side you will see purchase and sale order. Purchase order is activated. Write the name of party. Create C Mohan under Sunday character. Sunday character period 2 months or 2 months. No, and accept it. This is a mode and term of payment is 2 months. Order number 1, purchase account, item goods, descriptions you have to write here, due date you have to write here, quantity 2000. Rate 10 and accept it. Next, you can pass sale order, party name Ultra Plus C Sohan under sundry data. Yes. Default credit period you can write 1 month. Accept it. This is order 2. Create sale account. Sale under sale. Yes. No. Accept it. Item is goods. This is a 1000 order, sale order, because we have not any goods in stock. This is a warning. 200 per date and accept it. We now tracked in stock summary and here click order. Check this is a purchase order and sale order outstanding. This is sale order. Thank you very much.